This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A tsunami earthquake triggers a tsunami of a magnitude that is very much larger than the magnitude of the earthquake as measured by shorter period seismic waves. The term was introduced by Hiro Kanamori in 1972. Such events are a result of relatively slow rupture velocities. They are particularly dangerous as a large tsunami may arrive at a neighboring coast with little or no warning. Contents 1. Characteristics 2. Cause 3. Identifying tsunami earthquakes 4. Examples 41. 1896 Sanriku 42. 1992 Nicaragua 43 Other tsunami earthquakes 5 See also 6 References Characteristics The distinguishing feature for a tsunami earthquake is that the release of seismic energy occurs at long periods low frequencies relative to typical tsunamigenic earthquakes. Earthquakes of this type do not generally show the peaks of seismic wave activity associated with ordinary events. A tsunami earthquake can be defined as an undersea earthquake for which the surface wave magnitude MIS differs markedly from the moment magnitude MW, because the former is calculated from surface waves with a period of about 20 seconds, whereas the latter is a measure of the total energy release at all frequencies. The displacements associated with tsunami earthquakes are consistently greater than those associated with ordinary tsunamigenic earthquakes of the same moment magnitude, typically more than double. Rupture velocities for tsunami earthquakes are typically about 10. Duration over which the seabed is deformed has little effect on the size of the resultant tsunami. For times up to several minutes, the observation of long-period energy release is consistent with unusually slow rupture propagation velocities. Slow rupture velocities are linked to propagation through relatively weak material, such as poorly consolidated sedimentary rocks. Most tsunami earthquakes have been linked to rupture within the uppermost part of a subduction zone, where an accretionary wedge is developed in the hanging wall of the megathrust. Tsunami earthquake have also been linked to the presence of a thin layer of subducted sedimentary rock along the uppermost part of the plate interface, as is thought to be present in areas of significant topography at the top of the oceanic crust, and where propagation was in an up-dip direction, possibly reaching the seafloor. Identifying tsunami earthquakes. Standard methods of giving early warnings for tsunamis rely on data that will not typically identify a tsunami earthquake as tsunamigenic and therefore fail to predict possibly damaging tsunamis. Examples 1896 Sanriku main article, 1896 Sanriku earthquake on 15 June 1896 the Sanriku coast was struck by a devastating tsunami with a maximum wave height of 382 meters, which caused more than 22,000 deaths. The residents of the coastal towns and villages were taken completely by surprise because the tsunami had only been preceded by a relatively weak shock. The magnitude of the tsunami has been estimated as Mt. equals 82, while the earthquake shaking only indicated a magnitude of Ms. equals 72. This discrepancy in magnitude requires more than just a slow rupture velocity modeling of tsunami generation that takes into account additional uplift associated with deformation of the softer sediments of the accretionary wedge caused by horizontal movement of the backstop in the overriding plate has successfully explained the discrepancy, estimating a magnitude of MW equals 80.81.1992 Nicaragua main article, 1992 Nicaragua earthquake. The 1992 Nicaragua earthquake was the first tsunami earthquake to be recorded with a broadband seismic network. Other tsunami earthquakes 1605 Kaicho Nankaido earthquake 1946 Aleutian Islands earthquake November 1960 Peru earthquake 1963 Kuril Islands earthquake 1975 Kuril Islands earthquake 1994 Java earthquake 1996 Chimbote earthquake 2006 Pangandaran earthquake and tsunami. See also Kaikoura Canyon landslide. Tsunami hazard references Carrot ABC Kanamori, H. 1972 Mechanism of Tsunami Earthquakes PDF Physics of the Earth and Planetary Interiors 6-346-359 Bibcode, 1972 PEPI 6346K DOI, 101016 0031-920172900581 Retrieved 19 July 2011. DOI, 101029/2000 of a gigaliter 011735 Retrieved 19 July 2011.